How about a instrumental here? Kind of feature Bob Taylor on drums back there, a little thing called A Boogie?
Yeah.
Looks like